It's unreal. It's so crazy it's happening.
Were you a fan of the original, like a diehard?
Diehard. And it's my sister was a huge fan originally, and then I started watching it and of course became completely obsessed. So when Marlene invited me to be part of this incredible cast and this journey, it was just, it's such an honor. I can't believe it. It's such an honor. It's darker. It's more sophisticated. There's more mystery. There's more suspense. But it's really meaningful because it deals with the dark side of perfection, which I think is such a important and of the moment topic to be discussing at this day and age. So I think it really is. I don't know. It's a wild ride. Ava is a survivor. She has this incredibly dark and twisted past, so it was really cool to kind of go there as an actress. But she is someone who is determined to survive after losing everything and everyone. So in this world of Beacon Heights, you know, she finds lies, the whole mystery, being framed for murder, as well as struggling with the whole idea of perfection and the dark side of perfection. To this day, every single time I'm with Allison and Mona, Sasha and Janelle, it's so surreal to see them because they're iconic. So to continue that legacy is such an honor.